Hey, and welcome to Smart Office, weekly tips and tricks to work around Microsoft Office applications. Today, I will show you something that has to do with Microsoft Outlook.
How to configure how to handle cloud file attachments in Microsoft Outlook. There comes a time when you want to control the default attachment state when you attach a cloud file as an attachment in Microsoft Outlook. Do you want to be asked every time? Do you want to change the default and share them as links, or to change the default and share them as copies? Now in Microsoft Outlook, we can select what works the best for us. To find out how, just watch the video below. First of all, we create a new email message. Suppose that we want to attach a file that is stored in our OneDrive account. We activate the body of the message, include area of the ribbon, attach file. Browse web locations from the drop-down menu. I'm going to go to my personal OneDrive. I just select a random file to include as an attachment and insert. Straight away, the How do you want to attach this file dialog box appears. Do we want to share a link? Recipients can see the latest changes and respond in real time. Attach as a copy. Everyone receives a separate copy of this file. So, in order for us to do the adjustments for how do we want to attach attachments from our cloud storage, we must locate the file tab of the Outlook application, move down to the options command at the bottom of the left of the menu. Straight away, Outlook options appear. Under the category General, we scroll down a little bit and we locate the area named Attachment Options. For files I choose from OneDrive or SharePoint, ask me how I want to attach them every time it is activated. Always share them as links or always attach them as copies. We make the adjustments that we want and press the OK button to return to Outlook and for the adjustments to take place.
Thank you for watching. If you liked what you saw in this video, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, head down to the comment section and let me know.